What is up, MAK legends? It is Hayley, MAK athlete here, and today I am trying the red raspberry flavor pre-ultra from BodyScience. So I've never tried this one. I've added two scoops to my MAK shaker. I'm gonna train legs, so I'm really excited to try this one out. But before I give you a review and let you know exactly exactly how I feel and all of my OG honest thoughts about how this goes down, so let's get to it. And I'm back. Just finished my leg session, which we did squats. We did for a relatively higher volume today, so no strength PBs, but I was super focused throughout my session, so I had a lot of energy at the beginning, which I usually go downhill from there and get really, really tired at the end. So I kind of just maintained it throughout the session, so I can't actually say any bad things about it in that sense. So it was honestly just a constant high of, you know, energy. It wasn't like super high, super low, which I have gotten from other pre's in the past, and the tingly feeling, if you know what I mean. That doesn't actually occur with pre-ultra me, so I'm gonna rate the pre solid 9 out of 10 for performance and stamina, and then I'm also going to rate the flavor. I'm gonna go 9 out of a 10 too, because red raspberry, you usually don't get the red raspberry kind of flavor, but this one's like a red skin, so I'm a big fan of it. Massive fan, definitely I'm going to be using that. So I would highly recommend BodyScience's pre-ultra that I just tried. For those who are super sensitive to pre-workouts, the caffeine content isn't super high in this one, so it does obviously give you the benefits and let you stay focused and obviously get the most out of your session while avoiding all the tingly, super high pre feelings. And so I'm a big fan of it. Massive fan.